Yo, YouTube fam, how y'all doing? TM Nation, how y'all doing? It's your boy Tech Mo here again, and I'm back with another review and unboxing. And today what we're going to take a look at are the Earfun Free True Wireless Earbuds. And these aren't brand new earbuds, but they're relatively new to the market. They did start off on Kickstarter, but now you can get them on Amazon and other online retailers. But right off the bat, they have some pretty nice specs. Bluetooth 5.0, you can wirelessly charge these, and they are USB Type-C connected. And even better, the price isn't bad at $49.99. They look pretty good on paper. But y'all know how we do it around here. Let me unbox them so you have an idea of what you'll get if you decide to pick them up. I'll go over some more specs with you guys, and then I'll give you some call quality audio, as I did make a couple voice calls with the earbuds. So I'll talk about the mic quality a little bit, but I'll let you guys be the judge as I'll let you listen to the audio that I captured. So that being said, let me show you what you'll get inside of the box if you pick up the Earfun Free True Wireless Earbuds. Y'all stay tuned. So taking a look at the box, they come in really nice and professional packaging. And right off the bat, looking at the packaging, it really reminds me of a Jabra product, and Jabra always has nice presentation. But on the outside of the box, you have a picture of what your earbuds and your charging case look like. But on all sides of the box, you have some specs listed. On the back is where you have most of your specs. And once you slide the main box out, you'll see that you have everything you need to get your earbuds up and running. That includes your accessories box that has two pair of extra ear tips in it. The accessories box also contains your USB charging cable. Like I said earlier, it is USB Type-C. I'm glad to see that. You don't really see USB Type-C on many earbuds in this price range. Next, you have some documentation and your user manual from Earfun. And the user manual is pretty detailed. You do have pictures showing you exactly how to do all the functions of the earbuds. Next, you have your charging case. It's a nice design. It's a harder plastic, and it's like a dull, flat black type finish. And on the front of the case, you have four LED lights that will let you know how much charge is left on the case itself. And while we're talking about the case will give you about 24 hours of additional charge on your earbuds. And the earbuds will give you about 6 hours worth of playback on a single charge. So if you put all that together, you'll get about 30 hours worth of usage before you have to charge your charging case. But when you open up the charging case, the hinge seems to be pretty solid. It shouldn't have any issues keeping your earbuds safe. And you do have your left and right ear markers, so you shouldn't have any issues finding where to put your earbuds. And like I was saying earlier, you can use a Qi-enabled wireless charger to charge the case. As soon as I place it down on my wireless charger, it starts charging automatically. No issues there. But if you don't have a wireless charger, just plug the USB Type-C cable into it, you'll be fine. And another nice feature about the case is it does support quick charging. So with that, 10 minutes worth of charging will give you 2 hours of listening with the earbuds. And if you need to charge the case from completely dead, that'll take you about 2 hours. Next, taking a look at the earbuds, they have a nice flat black finish, sort of like the earbud case. Not too much going on with the design. They have a nice and professional look. They look nice in my opinion. And when it's time to charge your earbuds, just drop them into place. The magnets will suck them into the spot they need to be. And you will know when your earbuds are charging, as they will illuminate with a red light. Now, they're not the smallest earbuds by any means. They will stick out a little bit, but placing them into my ears, they're not uncomfortable at all. They don't feel like an obstruction or like they're overly heavy. They fit into my ears just fine with the stock ear tips installed. I didn't have to switch them out, and they fit just fine. And the way that they fit into your ears does not leave a lot of space for them to fall out. And they also do a good job of pushing the music directly into your ears. They do have your playback controls, minus volume controls. And these do have a built-in mic for voice calls, like I was telling you guys earlier. So with your playback controls, you can pause and play your music, track forward and track back. You can activate your voice assistant, and you can hang up calls and pick up calls as well. And while we're on the topic of voice calls, let's go ahead and take a listen to some of the audio I captured for you guys.
All right, guys. So right now I'm connected and talking through the Earfun free earbuds. I did just make a voice call and I could hear who I was talking to loud and clear. They came through perfectly and they said I sounded clear as well. So I'll upload this and we'll have a listen. Y'all stay tuned.
And like I was saying earlier, these do have Bluetooth 5.0, so pairing them is super simple, no issues there. All you need to do to get the process started is take the earbuds out of the case. They'll automatically go into pairing mode. From there, like any other pair of earbuds, find them on your device, connect to them, and you're good to go. Another nice feature about the Earfun free wireless earbuds is they are IPX7 certified. So sweat or splashes of water will not harm them. If you want to work out in them, you're all set to go. Even if you want to take a shower in them, you'll be okay. All right, guys, so now you have an overview of the specs. Let me give you my final word on the Earfun free true wireless earbuds. Now, first of all, like I was saying earlier, the comfort is not an issue with these. I've used them for a few days, no problems with ear fatigue. And I also did work out with them. They were fine. Even when I became sweaty, they didn't fall out or move around. Next, the sound quality really impressed me, especially for the price. These perform pretty good. To me, they sound really balanced. The highs and mids are nice and clear, but that bass is gonna be there and you'll definitely feel it. In terms of scores, I'll give the highs and mids a solid 9. And the bass, I'll give a 9 as well. The bass is pretty impressive for a pair of true wireless earbuds. Next, for the call quality, like I said earlier, they sound pretty clear on my end. And the person I was talking to said I sounded loud and clear as well. So in terms of the call quality, it should be fine for you if you decide to pick these up. And another thing that I need to touch on is these do get loud enough for my personal liking. When I have them turned up about 80 to 100%, I feel like that's adequate. I don't feel like I'm losing any output. So overall, the $50 mark right now has a lot of heavy hitters in terms of true wireless earbuds. Like I've been saying for a couple of years now, you don't have to spend a whole lot of money to get a good pair of wireless earbuds. Now, will you find a pair of earbuds in this price range with every feature from A to Z? Probably not. But like the Earfun free earbuds, you'll have the features that you need and nice audio quality as well. So that being said, guys, if I didn't cover something in this video you're curious about, let me know. I'll try to answer it for you. Until the next video, guys, I appreciate you watching. Please drop a like on the video before you get up out of here. And like I always say, y'all be safe, y'all stay positive, and most importantly, I hope y'all have a great day. It's your boy Tech Mo, and I'm out. Peace. Hit that subscribe button and knock that notification bell out so you don't miss any of my uploads. Welcome to TM Nation. Peace.